Welcome to another episode. Campaign. Meanwhile. Yes, they. Yeah, I haven't played Halo in a week, according to the last time I launched Halo. Oh, it's been a week plus. Oh no. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh wait, this is a sniper mission, right? I forgot. This is gonna be fun.
The enemy so has much captured fun. Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Wow, my head sucked because that's...
Let him have it!
Hi!
Alert! A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out!
Scopes. Oh wow, okay, I was kind of like wasting ammo. Right. I remember I died so many times. So, of playing this game the first time, I'm like. I didn't die at least like two times, I think. Before, I died two or three times before the whole, positions of. Boom! Ah, missed. It was it? Did I miss twice by then? I saw there was some sort of sequence there. Oh! Hang on! Oh well.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around.
We'll hang back while you get into position, Chief.
Thank you.
Team Charlie. The Chief has the left flank covered. Recommend you move up the middle.
Oh, I missed both times. Oh, God, this... Totally just skip this and just keep going. But I want my Marines. I want them alive. Oh wait. Oops. I'm sorry, Marine. Oh no. Did everyone die? Whoops.
We're directly under the ship now. The Covenant use a gravity lift to move troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
Whoops. They killed all the Marines. Accidentally. There's hunters here. Oh no. God. Right, okay. I didn't even kill the guy. Man, I'm sucking. What's up, Mikey? What up? What's up with me then? Elites. I want to look out the elites. You know, I'm definitely mean this a lot harder for myself than Master. I was thinking there was supposed to be a medkit here somewhere. Retreat bloody cries. Shields, recover, hurry! And how many are actually going to come? Alright, so it's best to load. Please tell me that's all of it. I want to keep going. Alright.
Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bowhammer out.
Okay.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
No, that thing is 16 minutes long already. Oh no. 16 minutes, and yet the pod time here is 20.
Everybody out! Hey, look, Mach 5!
Yes, I am a Mach 5. Took me a while because I do weigh like 3 tons or something.
I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. I think maybe nobody's home.
Over here! Contact! Lots of contact!
No Covenant.
I'm trying to keep as many marines alive at the moment so that the next room will be easier to survive. Oh, there is hefty there.
No sign of him.
Oh, hey, this way. I totally didn't see this.
We could use the side passages to find a way around.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. Now to unlock the door from the other side.
Wait. That's the locked door down there. Marines are waiting on the other side. The door to open it must be somewhere in the room.
I got your foot.
Stay cool. Yell if you see anything.
Okay. Guess I'll stick to sniping for now. I do like my... Oh, hi guys. Hello again. This is gonna be so long, dude. So long.
Covering fire! Yeah. Crack them! You see him?
I'll get the overseas later. There we go, Des. Sorry, Marines. I'm so sorry. Well, husband, I guess.
Got it. The door is open. Everyone should move through now. I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
I feel wrong, dude. Yeah, this thing doesn't look like a bit of Halo 2. Not Halo 2, but yeah. I did that to myself. I was lucky that the elite just moved over. Oh, I wonder if we could just keep going. Hey, get out of the way.
Fire in the hole! Fire! Getting over, man! I'll find the bastard. Whoa! Keep it out! Back me up!
No, dude, I'm not trying to back you up, dude. Just try not to die. Finally out of ammo. Cool. I think there's a terminal here, right? What's in the next one? No, that was right. No, can I skip? Okay. By the terminal, I'll watch that later. No. I want to be back here.
The captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close.
Nearly kill myself again.
Holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
They opened them, they? Okay. Well, I mean, sorry, Marines. Really sorry, but things would be helpful. Oh, just got it.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Then it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it. They'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
Oh, yeah, it's theme song. Once it loads.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
I hated this one.
You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leather. Cortana, if you and the chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
I'm just going to wing it and just run. They'll follow me anyway. Also, this episode is like 30 minutes later, I think.
Take this bird out myself.
Captain, hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir.
Time for a little payback.
Yeah, I forgot how much of my keys.
Right, that's the end of the event.
Hope you guys liked it so far. Good luck, subscribe, and see more. I know it's a long episode again.